Now I want to do the sum. You see here number 24. The angle of elevation of the top Q of a vertical tower PQ. This is point Q. From a point capital X on the ground is 60 degree. Here is the capital X. The angle of elevation is 60 degree. At a point Y 40 meter vertically above. So this is 40 meter vertically above the point is Y. The angle of elevation is 45 degrees. So this angle, if you draw one line parallel to the ground, then it is 45 degrees. Find the height of the tower PQ. PQ we have to calculate. Now see this one, QA, if you consider X, then 45 degrees, tan 45 perpendicular by base. That is QA by YA. So Y QA value, you have considered this one is X, this one let X, then rectangle, this is X, this also will be X. So this also AQ also becoming X. Now see, this is X, this is X, this is X. Now in triangle APX, in triangle QPX 60 degree. So tan 60 perpendicular QP, that is X plus 40 degree, by base is X. So this, if you put the value, then you are getting X is equal to this. Now if you make shorts free, then root 3 plus 1 by root 3 plus 1 you have to multiply. You must have to give bracket here. Then denominator a square minus b square, that is root 3 square minus 1 square, that is 3 minus 1, that is 2. So if you cut, this is 20. So 20 root 3 value is 1.73 plus 1, that is 2.73. If you multiply, this is 56.6. But we have to find the height of the tower, that is QP. So up with this X, you have to add this 40. So we are getting height equal to, is equal to 40 plus 54.6. That is equal to 94.6 meter. This is the answer.